So we all know that self-care is important because it helps us to release stress that we are having or experiencing and just gives us a bit of time to relax and have some me time. The skill that I wanted to share in relation to the teaching that we got was the pleased skill. And what this skill is a daily reminder to look at these attributes and making sure that we are fulfilling them in order to live a healthy life and making sure that we are staying on top of our self-care. And so what the pleased skill is a set of, it's an acronym. And so basically the P stands for physical activity, the I stands for illness treatment, the E stands for balanced meals. The A, avoid mood altering drugs. Sleep balanced. The E, exercise. And the D is daily. And so practicing the pleased skill lowers our vulnerability and negative emotions. The more we practice this, it will help us become better emotionally regulated. And so physical activity is just ensuring that we are getting enough physical activity throughout the day. Illness treatment is to understand the parameters of taking the proper dosages of medication that we may be taking, or practicing skills that were given to us in order to live a healthy lifestyle. Eating a balanced meal just means ensuring we are getting our fruits and veggies in and eating properly and healthy in order to keep our bodies strong. Avoid mood altering drugs. We come from a harm reduction point of view, and we understand that some people engage in drugs and alcohol, but to ensure that we are engaging in this behavior safely. Sleep balanced is just ensuring that we are getting our 8 hours of sleep a day because this helps us in taking care of ourselves. And exercise, again, is ensuring that we are getting our 30 minutes of exercise a day. And daily just means that we are keeping on top of these things and keeping on track with these things in order to take care of ourselves. So, with the pleased skill in mind, we had posed some reflection questions that we wanted you guys to take home with you and to think about and jot down on a piece of paper. And these were to describe your motivation to improve self-care skills, which is think of priorities, goals, and values. Describe your strengths and resources in using please. Describe your barriers to using please. Describe the skills you will use to address your barriers. Describe your action plan to start today. Share your action plan with others, as this might drive you to fulfill these plans, and describe how your life will be different when you use pleased effectively.